get so caught up when I'm in the flow. When I'm gonna land, man, I just don't know. So I just let go, and I be faithful. Beats gon' guide me, got 'em out of grateful.
Hi, I'm Ethan Berkeley.
My name's Cassie Joe.
And my name's Gage Carr.
Feel like a turtle coming out of my shell. Feeling myself, yes indeed.
So I've been skiing with ABSC for 7 years, and I started back in second grade, and I just got hooked on it. You know, they're just so much fun to come out here every day, bright and early, and rip the park with some great coaches.
Yeah, we go in the mornings, we do a nice leg burning lap, and then come down here while the jumps are good and just assess the jump.
Ooh, 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 so let the waters cover me. Ooh, 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 suddenly.
Ferguson out here today with the team Free Rides AVSC. We are hitting the jumps. We finally got these all together. Kids are looking good. We got our second day on snow. And we're just loving it, having a great time. Well, basically AVSC, with these mountains as our backyard, we just want to make sure that all the kids around the valley have the opportunity to try and use all the mountains and, you know, really see what it's all about. Even if it's just so they're able to go skiing around with their family later in life, or if they're going to be the next X Games athlete, we don't really care. We just want to have fun.
The economic enemy, I want to bend it from my swimming hole, and I need a little more. Got shots of metaphors, Pisces on the courts in a state of running hard underneath the sea.
We don't just ski park, we also have airbags and super tramps and fly beds that we use to train.
Without AVSC, I couldn't even imagine it. I rely so much on my coaches for support and just to help me get tricks that I have trouble with.
Yeah, the coaches here are amazing. To make it in the pro circuit without them, no.
Suddenly,